Good morning. The Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2015 is to be awarded to the Tunisian National Dialogue Quartet for its decisive contribution to the building of a pluralistic democracy in Tunisia in the wake of the Jasmine Revolution of 2011. The National Dialogue Quartet has comprised four key organizations in the Tunisian civil society: the Tunisian General Labor Union, the Tunisian Confederation of Industry, Trade and Handicrafts, the Tunisian Human Rights League, and the Tunisian Order of Lawyers. These organizations represent different sectors and values in the Tunisian society: working life and welfare, principles of rule of law, and human rights. On this basis, the quartet exercised its role as a mediator and driving force to advance peaceful democratic development in Tunisia with great moral authority.